I have news about Sebastian. Meet me in the Undercroft as soon as you can.
Revelio. Off on another adventure, are we? Alohomora. Revelio.
Hogwarts is safe at last. I never lost faith, not for one moment.
Charm. I foresee danger in your path.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Hamora. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you for coming.
Ominous, I received your owl. What's happened with Sebastian?
He's been expelled, and will soon face trial at the Ministry. Although Anne wanted to turn him in, I think now she's torn. I confess I know how she feels, as much as we all wanted Sebastian to face the consequences of his actions. It will never be the same without him. Just standing here in the Undercroft without Sebastian feels wrong.
I never thought things would end this way. I hope we did the right thing.
I hope so, too.
Were you able to tell Sebastian about Rookwood cursing Anne?
I was. Black let me talk to Sebastian before he left. At first he wouldn't believe it. Then he realized it all made sense. Unfortunately, his anger only grew towards goblins and dark wizards. Anne was shocked, too, but in some sense relieved to know the truth about who was responsible. I think it brought her some peace.
I'm glad to hear it. She deserves peace.
She does. Sebastian was my best friend. I can't imagine Hogwarts or anywhere without him.
I know you two had grown close, that you were helping each other with more than just finding a cure for Anne. He never gave specifics, but I know it was important. He meant, means, a lot to us both. I hope we get the chance to tell him that one day. I know we had a bit of a rocky start, but you've proven yourself as a friend. I'm glad you came to Hogwarts.
Lumos.
Roland sends his best. He often asks after you and his owls.
It's your own fault.
Hello, Adelaide. How are you and your uncle doing?
Very well, thanks to you. The more I learn about Ranrock's foul lot, the more astounded I am that my uncle survived. I looked back over his old owls and noticed that they included pertinent details about his rare metal deposits. I believe that Ranrock's fiends were after those deposits and that they needed my uncle's knowledge. He was willingly going to rot away in that cell to keep me safe.
Any other pertinent details about those owls?
Plenty. Uncle Roland couldn't be certain, but he thought he overheard goblins talking about infusing something into goblin silver. He wasn't sure what they meant, but something about the way they spoke of it made his skin crawl. It's clear you saved my uncle from a very bad lot.
It was nothing at all, Adelaide. I'm just glad your uncle's safe.
So am I. Seeing him again was such a relief. I told him that he must remain vigilant from now on. I, for one, can't help but look over my shoulder now whenever I leave the castle grounds.
Professor Weasley, you wanted to see me?
I did. We haven't had a chance to speak since I know you were quite close with Professor Fig.
Hogwarts won't be the same without him.
No, it won't. But I can assure you that he would want us to press on, and that he would rest easy knowing that the future of the Wizarding World is in hands like yours.
Thank you, Professor.
You've had quite a year, both inside and outside of Hogwarts. I've heard all sorts of rumors. You've ridden a graphorn, befriended a goblin, rescued hippogriffs. And I don't even want to know the truth behind the rumors that you visited Azkaban.
How did you...
It's harder to keep secrets around here than one might suspect. I'm just glad you found such a good friend in Miss Sweeting. It's nice to see her engaging more with her classmates. There have evidently been Snidget sightings in the area lately. If the centaurs are to be believed, two Hogwarts students are behind it.
I'm certain I don't know what...
No need to discuss it further. What I would like to discuss is your wizard's field guide. May I see it?
Of course. What do you think, Professor?
I think you've been busy this year. It seems you've nearly completed your field guide. Well done indeed. With your OWLs soon upon us, I am thrilled to see you so prepared. I will confess, I had a sense about you from that first moment you came bursting in, late, to the sorting ceremony. I am pleased to see that my instincts were correct. To think you've only been with us a year and you'll already be taking your OWLs, well, it's nothing short of astonishing.
Thank you, Professor, for everything.
You are most welcome. I look forward to seeing what you do during the rest of your time with us.
Revelio.
My idea is much better.
This year, we have seen our students exemplify the bravery of Godric Gryffindor. Allow me to finish. The loyalty of Helga Hufflepuff. The wisdom of Rowena Ravenclaw. And the ambition of Salazar Slytherin. And so, the winner of this year's House Cup...
Excuse me, Headmaster, if I may. One particular student's heroism during the attack on Hogwarts, not to mention the level to which they have excelled in their coursework, as a new student, no less. Well, it would seem that it certainly merits... I'd say 100 points to their house. Wouldn't you agree?
Ah, yes. Thank you, Professor Weasley. I suppose we have our winner.